It's flu season again. Yep, that's right. It's the time of the year that you dodge every sneeze, cough, and sniffle. But do you really have to be a hermit to avoid catching the flu? Get a flu shot, you say. Why? I got one last year. Doesn't it last longer than a year? Why does the same cold come back to bite everyone each year? And how can I decrease my chances of catching it? I wanted to know the answers to these questions. So I went to my friendly neighborhood flu experts at HCA Midwest Health to become a bit more fluent in the flu. Influenza, or the flu, is a contagious viral infection that attacks the lungs, nose, and throat. Most people who catch the flu will likely have common symptoms like body aches and chills, high fever, headache, and fatigue. But keep in mind, symptoms and severity can vary from person to person. Flu fact timeout. Did you know that the stomach flu is often confused for influenza? But they're not the same thing. In fact, a totally different type of virus causes gastroenteritis, what people commonly call the stomach flu.
Influenza is a respiratory illness, but gastroenteritis affects the digestive system and is often characterized by vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal pain.
And while the flu vaccine will protect against influenza, it will not guard against the stomach flu. The flu shot tells your body to start preparing by making antibodies to fight the particular strain of the flu the CDC is expecting to go around this year. But why get one every year? Well, there are many different strains of the flu virus, and they mutate constantly. In fact, 3 to 4 different strains of the virus are identified before the vaccine is even developed each year. This is why the CDC recommends that everyone 6 months and older get their flu shot each and every season. Think of it like this. Say you're going for a bike ride. Although you're a confident rider, you want to be safe, so you choose to wear a helmet. Think of the helmet like a flu vaccine. It will help keep you safe in the event something unexpected happens while out on a ride, because some things are out of your control. So, while you might not need your helmet, it's important to have it in case you do.
Besides the flu shot, what are some other ways to protect yourself from the flu? Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water, or use an alcohol-based hand rub as an alternative if soap and water aren't available. Clean and disinfect surfaces and objects that are touched by people that might be sick, because the flu can survive between 2 and 8 hours. Think of places like doorknobs and keyboards. Having a good exercise routine boosts your immune system so it can help prevent colds and the flu.
And it never hurts to keep your distance from people you know are sick. Whoa! Did you know that the flu virus can travel up to 6 feet? Yikes! Now that you have a little more flu knowledge, you can ride into the flu season confidently.
Don't know where to get a shot? The primary care physicians at HCA Midwest Health Practices and CareNow Urgent Care Centers can administer flu shots for you and your family. To find a doctor or CareNow Urgent Care Center near you, just go to hcamidwest.com/flu. If severe symptoms arise, don't hesitate to head to one of HCA Midwest Health's 11 ERs conveniently located throughout the Kansas City area. Visit hcamidwest.com for ER locations and average wait times.